Did you know that many teenagers lack sleep? The reasons can be various, such as studying and playing games. Sleep is very important, both for your physical and mental health. Today, I interviewed Ms. Florento and Ms. Becky about tips for having a good sleep and why doing so is good for your health.
Stay away from using your phone or laptops or even television, because those blue lights on the screen can disrupt you from sleeping. After the online course, you may fall asleep and take a nap, like an hour or 2 hours. That will also give you a hard time fall asleep when you want to go to sleep at nighttime. So try to limit your napping time within 30 minutes if you can. Check around your bedroom to see your pillow is too high, or your light in the room is dark enough to help you fall asleep. To improve your bedroom environment. If you drink coffee, as you all know, the coffee has a lot of caffeine that will have you hard time fall asleep at nighttime. So if you drink a cup of coffee, try to avoid to drink later in the afternoon.
Getting a good night's sleep is really important because it helps not only to recharge you mentally and physically, but it also helps with your memory. So if you're struggling to learn a new concept, or if you want to just work on your working memory, it's really important to get a good night's sleep because that helps to consolidate all that information in your brain. It helps you to feel less anxious and stressed, because when you're sleeping, your body is repairing itself. And that's really important, especially in times like these.
Even trying all these tips from me or some other sources that you find, if you still have a hard time falling asleep, or if you struggle, make sure you talk with your parents, or you can personally email me to see if you need any medical treatment.
Overall, I just think it's really important to get a good night's sleep because it will help not only boost your immune system and your memory, but it'll also help you make sure that you're taking good care of yourself. And that's really important, especially when times are stressful, or you have a lot of work, or things are uncertain, or you're feeling anxious. So it's very important to prioritize your self-care and getting a good night's sleep.
Thank you, Nurse Becky and Ms. Florento. Now the DIS community knows the importance of sleep and who they can talk to for more advice.